and lightning.
This is the villain vault. When you defeat a villain who has escaped from Cloudcracker Prison, they will appear in here and can be moved in and out of traps at any time.
Take down the chef and save that special phoenix chicken what's it bird. Sounds good. And sure, while I may not be the biggest bird fan in the world, this one does sound pretty special. Kinda reminds me of me that way. Okay, departure boom. Seeing all these birds kinda reminds me of something. What the?
Hey, stranger!
I mean, Tessa. Hi. Hello there. You're looking well.
You're not so bad yourself. Come on, let's land right over there. When I heard that evil Chef Pepperjack was coming after the Phoenix Chicken, I came up here to help protect her. I should have known that the Skylanders would be on the case.
That's right, Tessa. Wherever danger lurks, you are sure to find heroes like us. And since there are no other heroes like us, it's just going to be us.
Right. Anyway, I was thinking that we could go scout ahead, try to find the Phoenix Chicken, while the Skylanders take care of the bad guys.
Oh, and on the way, I can catch you up on all the latest adventures of Flynn the Pilot. Spoiler alert, they're all awesome!
Hey, Skylander. Have you seen any crazy nuts hanging around this place?
Hey, I'm sitting right here, you know.
No, silly. I wasn't talking about you. I mean these magical boingo nuts that grow here. And if you take one over to a spot like this, kablam! Instant vine bridge.
Out of my way. I'm to die for.
Bird travel still freaks me out.
Skylanders of the tech element are stronger in this zone.
Shred ahead, Troll 2. Huh?
Shrednaught defeated.
Put a tech trap in the portal to trap this villain.
Now what do we do, Troll 2?
Just play it cool, Troll 1, like me.
Protectors of the Phoenix Chicken!
We won't let anyone get past us!
Although we have been standing here a long time and are pretty hungry.
Chompy Mage.
Skylanders of the light.
Jumping at the bit.
And here.
Oi, oi, oi.
The bluey.
Oi, oi, oi.
To die for.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Skylander. We found the Phoenix Chicken. She's somewhere inside this door, but it appears to be locked, and there is this strange key-shaped hole in front.
I think that just means we need a key, right, Flynn? And there might be one over by these trolls.
Now, yes, a key. The perfect tool for a key-shaped hole. What a coinkydink.
Fear the fish.
Hey!
give up.
Yes, yes, I have to admit that when I first saw you teaming up with a bad guy, I was nervous. Nervous and also kind of hungry, but after seeing that and eating a sandwich, I now say boom to this whole arrangement.
Ready for another magical upgrade?
Aim to freeze.
Chill Bill.
Feel the power surge. Booyah! Freeze!
No one's gonna put Chill Bill on.
Chill Bill defeated.
Put a water trap in the portal to trap this villain.
What will become of Chill Bill? Ah! Remember me as a hero!
Chill Bill trapped.
In the gun.
All fired up.
All right, Skylander. Now let's go. Make your way up the aviary and rescue the Phoenix chicken. If the chef gets his hands on her eggs, it will mean kablam for everyone. And not in a good way.
Skylanders of the tech element are stronger in this zone.
Skylander come to protect his mama bird from the big bad chef. I just want to make an extra spicy omelet and blow everyone up. Is that really such a bad thing? Oh, look like this Skylander don't want us making a spicy omelet ado. I know it all sounds crazy to me. So let's get him. Hey! What the big idea, Chief? This recipe calls for more bad guys here, Skylander, and that's okay by me. Think it's time to add my secret ingredient.
Smash! Who wants a piece of me?
Cuckoo Clocker.
Ooh! It's getting crowded in here.
That goes back to a cave.
Cuckoo Clocker defeated.
Put a life trap in the portal to trap this villain.
Now what, smart guy? Guess it's bye-bye, Birdie!
Cuckoo Clocker trapped.
Well, that didn't go so good, but I still got one more trick up my sleeve.
It is I, Chaos. What? How dare you boo my supreme awesomeness?
Chaos, your so-called awesomeness is not needed round here. I guarantee I have it totally under control.
Ha! Ha, I say. You're just lucky I was passing by. Now observe and see how a true master takes down the Skylanders. Not to mention flawlessly completing my cunning plan of sabotage.
Oh, boy.
We saved the Phoenix chicken, but Chef Pepperjack made off with one of her eggs for his omelet of spicy doom.
Are we sure that's a bad thing? I mean, it sounds delicious.
It's a bomb, Flynn, remember?
Oh, yeah. We better go after that guy. And probably stop for some lunch right afterwards, because now I'm hungry.
Okay, now that we've got that chef on the run, I have used my secret ninja commando tracking skills to locate his position.
Wait, how exactly does one use secret ninja tomato? No, you know what? Never mind.
Oh, that's great news, Buzz. Flynn and I will fly the Skylander out there, and we can finally take down this creep.
I should warn you that the chef cruises around in some kind of super blimp. Looks a little silly, but it's got some serious anti-aircraft weaponry.
And that's why I outfitted Flynn's ship with some serious anti-aircraft weaponry.
Boom!
Exactly. Oh, and Skylander, some cool skeleton dude came by looking for you. Why don't you go see what he wants?